Hey everybody, welcome back to Forever Freaky Funko. That's right, we changed the name of the channel because in the beginning I was just going to do videos on Friday. And there's so much stuff that comes out from Funko, so I'm doing videos almost on a daily basis now. So I wanted to change, I wanted to take the Friday out, but I wanted to keep the triple F. So Forever Freaky Funko is the new name of the channel. We got a new look. My daughter helped me out on that. So shout out to my baby there. So today we're going to be talking about some Christmas Marvel Funko Pops that dropped. Now I did a video on this not too long ago. And I let you guys know that these were dropping. I'm going to try to get my ring light out of there. There we go. So I let you know that these were going to be coming out. And I actually picked up all of these plus a bonus one, which I'll show you here in a second. So we got Groot with all the Christmas lights on them. What I really like about this one is, and I'm trying to get a good lighting there. So what I really like about this one is the fact that he's got the Christmas lights on him, like the tree. It kind of reminds me of the Chewbacca Funko Pop, but the Chewbacca Funko Pop, you know, it doesn't really make sense because he's kind of entangled in there, so it's kind of more of a, like a joke. But on this one, it's still, he's kind of entangled, but I really love it because he's so awesome. He's so cute, and just looks amazing. Really, really looks amazing. So that is Groot. And then the next one is Spider-Man. Now, if you guys remember my video, I was saying how here in America, we like to wear ugly Christmas sweaters kind of as a joke when you go to work. And so he's actually pointing at his Christmas sweater and he's proud of it. He's like, look at this ugly Christmas sweater. So, yeah, so there's Spidey himself that with that ugly Christmas sweater. And that's, of course, what he looks like there. So that's Spidey. And these already dropped in stores, so you can go pick them up. I got these at ThinkGeek, so they're definitely available right now. And then we got the Hulk. Now this one, he's kind of heavy too. Usually the Hulk is pretty heavy, but on this one, he's holding a present, and then he's got, look at him squeezing that stocking. Like, whatever's in that stocking, usually here in America, everyone's different, okay? But in my family, my parents used to put candy in the stocking. So if there was candy in this one, it would all be crushed because the Hulk. Darn it, Bruce Banner, stop screwing up Christmas. But there is Bruce Banner, the Hulk. Like I said, then this is a three-pack. Man, that ring light's in every picture. I'm trying to do different angles for you guys. And I'm also doing these videos so I can post them while I'm in my business trip. So I'm going to be posting these videos out there. So this one's going to be posted on Monday. So happy Monday, everybody. Last but not least, I got Deadpool himself. Instead of two swords, he's using two candy canes to whoop some butt. This is a really good looking Funko Pop. Really cool. Really, really cool Funko Pop. So we got Deadpool in action. And with candy canes, you can't beat it. It kind of reminds me of the Darth Vader, right? With the candy cane and the weapon as a lightsaber instead of the sword. Or the candy cane instead of the lightsaber. And he's using it instead of the sword. So this is number 400. And this is Deadpool. So that is all. I'm going to put them all in one shot here. We got all the Christmas edition Marvel Funko Pops. They've already been dropped. They actually came out in my area on Sunday. So I'm recording this video on Sunday for you. And so they came out yesterday because today's Monday. So grab them. They're out. Go check them out. And like I said, I did a video on these not too long ago. So we already have them out, guys. So thanks again for watching. Always be kind to one another. And I got a lot of cool content coming. I got a little cool keychain video with my daughter in it. So that one's really cool as well. That's just a little teaser on that one. So I'll talk to you guys later. Please be kind to one another, and I'll see you really soon. Bye-bye.